Good morning, San Antonio, Texas. Bill Thomas here, off-leash canine, San Antonio. Got ourselves a brand spanking new boarding train this morning. He's right here. He is a 2-year-old Great Dane. His name is Miko. Say hi, Miko. Hi, Miko. All right, so Miko comes to us today with pretty much everything that most of the dogs come to us with. Doesn't have any obedience. So he comes to us today for our 2-week boarding train to learn how to be obedient for his mom, his dad, and his siblings. Let's see what Miko's got. Miko, come. Miko, can you sit? Well, that's a good sit, Miko. Very good, Bobby. Miko, can we down? Down. 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 No down. Okay. How about this? Can we heel? Heel. 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 Come here, heel. No, okay, let's try this again. Come here. Come here. Miko, can you sit? Good sit, Miko. That was a good sit. Well, look at that. He's got sit, everybody. That's a good thing. Doesn't have the down or the heel, but we're going to work on that. One of the other things he has is he doesn't really like little kids coming up, running up on him. Kind of scares him and makes him bark and kind of lunge at him a little bit. He's never bit any kids or anybody in particular, but he does not like little kids running up on him. So we're going to try to work on that as well to see if we get Miko socialized with more people and make him a whole lot better dog in our 2-week board train here in San Antonio, Texas. See you all in 2 weeks with amazing transformation. Miko!
Hi, this is the Longoria family. I'm Dora,
Marco,
Ariel,
and of course this is Miko. He was here with Bill training for 2 weeks and he has accomplished a lot with him. So now it's our turn to practice with him and hopefully get him, keep him on track with his training. And I want to thank you a lot. We really do appreciate. I know that it took a lot of time, and so now we're gonna do this, our part.
Great.
So thank you, Bill.
You're welcome. Well, thank you, guys. Miko, we're gonna miss you, buddy. Thanks, guys.